Copernicus, Newton, Einstein, and the rest. Even Aristophanes was wrong. Now you'll hear this amazing song.
They don't have a shred of proof, cause the earth is still and just don't move. Horizons at eye level and flat. Stars show no stellar parallax. Michelson, Morley, Sagan, and Gale. The famous series experiment failed. The Earth is the center of the universe. Bury the truth and the things get worse.
NASA's Neely takes the lead. Bill, that science guy, shares his creed. Groaning's less a magic crew. Be sure they're Satan's children too.
Jesuits and Masons rule.
Tesla's energy was new, then World War One and World War Two. And what did Appleberg go do? Toxic first and then on two. Antarctic and Nazi troops with the ships and planes and cascadoes. And what did they find? We don't know. Some say German, some say snow.
Some say that they reached the wall of a glass dome that's way too tall. But even though many of us are needy, they blocked us all with the Antarctic Treaty.
Back Project Paperclip, NASA's Nazi scientists, UFOs in Area 51, where all the secret tests are done.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. They start a Project Fishbowl. They try to make a great big hole in the firmament that's way up high. Planes and bombs, they try and try. False flags, pretend terrorists are actors that just don't exist. And fake cold wars and nuclear woes, TV tells us how it goes.
Duck and cover, take your little pill. NASA's proven exactly nil. No Russia-US space race. Debunkers make too good of a case. How come I can see way past the curve? Eh? I mean way past.
Incoming asteroids, could it be Earth? We'd be destroyed, we'd be destroyed. One big sun flare, that's all she wrote. We'd be destroyed, we'd be destroyed. Clinton and Obama, they just both went on Jimmy Kimmel's late night TV show. They mentioned secret files and make a note. The flat earth changed, aliens disclosed.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now aliens will have to wait. Sphere versus flat debate. The more of us who know the earth isn't round will make this house of cards fall down. Careful what you wish for, friend. The flat earth reveal is not the end. This system, it just has to crash. New world order from the ash.
The next step of the evil plan is to make you take the mark in your head or your hand. I know that it's a real low blow. They got the money in your mind, and now they want your soul. Big Bang, random life everywhere, evolution. Where's God? Where's God?
Aristotle, Copernicus.